When cats died in ancient Egypt, what did their owners do? The ancient Egyptians regarded cats as sacred animals. As a sign of mourning and respect, the cat's owners would shave off their eyebrows. The killing of a cat was considered a serious crime and would result in severe punishment. For more facts about cats, click on the subscribe button.